At the U.S. Olympic Trials 1 month ago, Maurice Greene moved his blocks every round, trying to find the right position to get the right start. And throughout the summer, he has lost twice to the man he is next to in this Olympic final, Asafa Powell of Jamaica. So his start may determine history.
And on their way in the 100-meter final. And Sean Crawford and Justin Gatlin there. Here comes Powell. Oh, McQuaid's there too. In the middle of the track. But it's going to be Justin Gatlin to win the gold medal. People thought he had a chance to win. I'm not sure anybody thought he would win.
And just look at this, Tom. Justin Gatlin came to the games and he had the ultimate opportunity, and somehow he was able to survive the situation and win the gold.
And Maurice Greene takes the bronze medal.
This is not the moment that Maurice Greene was hoping for. You can tell, even though he's trying to put on a smile there, you know inside he's disappointed, and so is this man.
Young Asafa Powell, many thought he would win. He had beaten Mo Greene three times this year.
And really throughout the entire Olympic Games, building up to this moment, he was the man to beat.
But there's the man.
There's the man.
And he knows it, doesn't he?
He sure does. Look at him. Look at his eyes. Look at the intensity. It's still there. I don't even know if he can still believe it's happened.
It hasn't sunk in yet for sure, but he's going to take full advantage of it. A trip over to the stands.
And why not? Why not?
His best friend and training partner, Sean Crawford, finishing fourth.
But he's like everybody.
And there's Obiquelu, the silver medalist, a couple of strides to the line. I thought he might win it.
You know, Tom, he's a guy that we almost overlooked, had an incredible final. And just imagine what's happening in Portugal right now. They're probably in the streets.
We still love you, America. Thank you. Let's help us all stand up and get it.
And the embrace from Maurice Green, maybe the passing of the torch right there. What a finish here. Justin Gatlin with a slight advantage coming to the line. Obiquelu, the tall one, then Maurice Green on the outside to the line, all within a heartbeat of each other. And the official photo shows Gatlin the winner, Obiquelu second, Green third, then Crawford and Powell.
And as we go back to the start, Maurice Green had the best reaction time of all of the sprinters, but it was Justin Gatlin who got up quickly. Francis Obiquelu taking advantage of that tall 6'3 frame and the long gaping strides to pull in for the silver.
And here are the two American friends and training partners, Crawford left, Gatlin right.
And watch, you'll notice a slight difference now as they're in their drive phase trying to build speed. Look at Sean Crawford on the left. Brings his head up early. Justin Gatlin kept his down longer, maybe building a little bit more speed. And Justin Gatlin trying to live up to the expectation of being America's next great sprinter, and he does it by winning the gold.
One lean there and the narrowest of victories. And Maurice Green and Asafa Powell, who were side by side. I thought Maurice got a better than usual start.
And he did, Tom. Bo Green has been working on this start all summer since the U.S. Olympic Trials. And Asafa Powell from Jamaica, who has proven throughout these games that he would be the one to beat, could not live up to the moment. Maurice Green able to hold on for third, a disappointing third, but Asafa Powell disappointing even more as he finishes in fifth.
Perhaps the inexperience of Powell showing, the youngster in his first Olympics and having to run the rounds. And there's a look at Justin Gatlin. He'll get an embrace and a chest bump from Sean Crawford, and those two will be back in the 200 later in these games.
Justin, how long have you thought about this moment?
Since I was nine years old. When I knew what track, organized track, really was. Carl Lewis, Michael Johnson, Marion Jones, Maurice Green. Those guys have achieved a lot.
Didn't you say when you saw Michael Johnson come off the track with the flashing bulbs and carrying the American flag, that that put the seed in your head that this is what you, Justin Gatlin, wanted to do?
This is what I was born. This is what I was made for. Obviously, I've showed America, the world tonight, that I can be top quality athlete. And that's why I'm here today.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Just want to give a shout out to Blountstown, my grandma and grandfather out there. I love you so much. Thank you for making my father and my mother. Thank you.
All right, let's see what happens. Don't hurt me. Just let me win. I'm just trying to get some hours.